Hey guys, Alyssa here with Off Leash Canine Training. Here we have Luka, who is a 2-year-old Burgos pointer. Luka already had previous training upon arriving. He did a board and train with a different company, but unfortunately it didn't work out for him or the owner. He was still very hard to manage out in public. When Luka saw other dogs from a distance, he would literally drag his owner to get closer. If the dog was close to him, he would start barking very crazy. Luka did know basic obedience command, however, he didn't do them for me. Now that you've seen a glimpse of Luka on day one of training, check him out after 14 days.